city from the late Paleolithic era, but there is no direct evidence of when exactly Samarkand was founded. Some theories are that it was founded between the 8th and 7th centuries BC. By the time of the Achaemenid dynasty of Persia, it was the capital of the Sogdian satrapy. The city was taken by Alexander the Great in 329 BC, when it was known by its Greek name of Arcadia.
Yeah. Oh, Some. same as it never was. Never was. Same as it never was. Never was. Same as it never was. Never was. Same as it never was. Never was.
We'll be right back. Mm-hmm.